morning. Today is Thursday, May 7, 2020. I'm Dave Landry. Smart events go well. Peace started strong, but ended weak. As you can see, that about 0.75%. One thing of interest is they are settling into a bit of a range here. Volatility is beginning to come off to quite a bit. Take a look at a weekly chart. We still have a weekly bow tie working. Obviously, if we take out, let's say, 2,700 or so, it would not be a good thing. And if we get above 2,950 or so, then the market would obviously be improving. You know what I mean, though? Take things one day at a time. For now, to me, it still looks like a big picture retrace rally, but we are beginning to chop around quite a bit in here. Futures are strong pre-market, so we're back to being choppy to the upside. Now, take a look at the NASDAQ, stalling out a little bit in its rally, but still ended up 0.5%. Nonetheless, better than a poke in the eye there. Take a look at the Rusty, bring it up the rear. Well, not really. Down about 0.75% yesterday. So what do we do? Well, just wait for setups and take things on a setup by setup basis. I'm going to see a few out there and alongside, but super speculative issues. I'm going to flesh all this out later today in the chart show. Hope to see you there. Any questions? Dave, DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you just heard the market.